share this video if you are going to watch it, tag people in it, let me know what you've experienced after it, and hopefully you'll feel lovely and calm. Right, okay, so whenever you're ready, just gently close your eyes and just give yourself some space, some time to just really settle your body. Just focus on how you feel at the moment and then let that go. So that as you take those nice slow breaths and you really bring your awareness into this very moment, you're allowing your physical body to sink down, relaxing every cell. Just start to let go. Start to detach from the world around you so that you can really take this time and have this space just for you. Just allow every single muscle in the whole of your body to just relax. So relax in your face, the muscles in your cheeks and your jaw. Just let them go. Relax in your shoulders and your arms and your fingers. Just let everything rest. Relax in your spine, your hips, and just feeling that relaxation going down your body as you allow the whole of you to start to relax. Really letting go. Relaxing your knees, your ankles. Just feeling yourself starting to sink down. Starting to relax more. As any stress, any tension within your body just naturally starts to melt away. Just letting everything go. So you're just concentrating on your breathing as you allow your body to rest. Nice and gentle. Just relaxing. Starting to get used to almost doing nothing at all. Feeling so calm, so peaceful. And I want you to visualize the most beautiful light in front of you. So bright that you can barely look at it. But just notice, sense and feel that light in front of you. And I want you to invite that light to come closer into your energy. So inviting this pure love and light energy to come closer towards your body, almost like a waterfall of energy. And I want you to allow it to very, very gently just pass through every layer and every level of your whole being, right through your energy field, your auric field. Allow it in through your skin, just nurturing and cleansing. Just ever so gently, taking it nice and slow. Feeling that light passing through every fibre of your whole body. Ever so gentle. Just give it time to be within you. There's no rush, just let it be. Feel it starting to make its way to the back of your energy passing through your spine, going right out of the back, going into your energy field, all around the back of you. Let it pass through. Take a couple of nice deep breaths. Notice the difference in how you feel. Just staying relaxed, dropping those shoulders, letting everything go. So I want you to invite that energy to come back through just one more time. So visualizing that same beautiful love and light energy round the back of you. And I want you to invite it in so that it comes in through the back of your energy. And this time offering complete and utter protection for every chakra system, every energy system, your emotional body, everything within you. Allowing that love and light energy to completely protect you. So just visualizing it starting to melt in through your back, into your physical body, making its way through ever so gently back through your physical, just nurturing you wherever there's pain, wherever there's discomfort. Just let it be in that space. Notice and feel it starting to support you, offering that complete and utter protection, and allowing it to start and come forward so that it comes back through to the front of your body. Just starting to leave the front, back out into your energy field, and visualizing that beautiful light just starting to move further and further away now, going back out through your energy field at the front, just feeling relaxed, feeling comfortable and peaceful, feeling rejuvenated, just feeling so peaceful right now. And I want you to take your awareness to the soles of your feet and visualize them being anchored deep into Mother Earth through every single layer, going deep down to the core of the earth, feeling completely safe in this moment, feeling grounded, really connecting, focusing on the soles of your feet. Taking a nice deep sigh before you open your eyes, feeling much more peaceful, feeling refreshed. Okay, so I hope you enjoyed that. I hope you felt something. Do let me know underneath what, if you felt something, that would be really interesting. Share this with people. Please share the videos going forward. I'm going to keep asking you to do that. I really am, because it's really important at the moment, because I'm constantly getting messages off people who need this. And there's only me. So that's why it's really important that you guys get involved, because together we are a bigger community. So share this out to people. Let me know underneath how you felt with that. And I shall see you next week for some more distant healing and another lovely meditation. See you later.